I think that's a bomb on the turntable.
A bomb!
Don't panic, everyone. I can get it.
Thomas steamed out of the shed. His driver placed the bomb on the running board and headed down the main line.
If I am quick, I'll save the railways from certain doom. It's no good being on the main line. I'll have to find a siding.
Thomas didn't see that the points were set to go into a work shed.
Oh no, that's Andy Diesel's shed. I'll never stop in time.
Andy couldn't believe his eyes.
Oh no! Help! Help! Crikey!